And caught on camera in the Bronx, a shootout in the middle of the street with one person struck. Take a look. You can see multiple people firing guns on McGraw Avenue in the Parkchester neighborhood. Police say a 32-year-old man was shot in the hand, stomach, and groin area early yesterday morning. He's taken to the hospital and survived. So far, no arrests have been made.